Oh yeah.
Hey, what's going on, guys? Adam Brown Adventures here, out underneath an old bridge in Georgia. I'm out with my buddy Exploring with Nug, aka Jeremy. And this is a brand new spot we've never dove before. And already just walking out here, I found two pairs of sunglasses. So I think we're gonna find some cool stuff. There's a lot of very expensive big mansions out here. So there might be some really nice items. There's like a popular walking bridge. And the water looks like it gets a little bit deeper, but I'm excited. You excited, man?
Yeah. Be neat.
All right, guys, let's get in the water and find some treasure. Oh yeah.
Got all our gear, got my dive flag I'm gonna set out, my bag. Let's do it. Oh yeah. Woo!
Anything? There is?
Thank you.
Water's rising.
Yeah. Thank you.
Cool. That's cool, is it?
That's
I think so. Did you see that?
It's so heavy, dude.
We could get it here.
Yeah, this little pool right here is like deep.
Yeah.
I found a gun.
You did?
I found one of those.
Dude, you didn't tell me. Dude, let me see it.
Right here, it's freaking me out.
Let me see.
I found something else, dude. That's making me really nervous.
You didn't tell me.
It's a ton of bullets.
It's a real gun?
Yeah, it's. You know that one that Johnny found?
Yeah.
It's like that, but it's three barrels.
What?
Yeah, it's weird looking. But that's not what's got me excited.
Dude, I want that Coke sign. It looks like.
Oh, God, I'm sweating. I guess that's what. Yeah.
Dude.
We've got three barrels.
What?
That's nuts.
Oh, my gosh. That is awesome. Heck yeah.
Isn't that nuts? I found it in this hole.
That's like a rich person gun.
Definitely. But that sounds got me weird, dude. Look at this thing. It's almost like a sheath.
What? Yeah, that's a knife sheath.
It's copper or something, but knife's still in it, I think. But, dude, that looks hand-carved.
Dang.
Like, dude, that could, I don't know if that's a legit relic or something stolen. I don't know. I saw that and I'm like, uh-oh.
Dude, that's awesome. I want it, though. It's so
cool. We know where it's at. We get a game plan.
We got a rope or something over there.
That'll be bring the boat down here. If we could float it, tow it. I don't know what we'd do with it, though, because, like, there's nowhere to...
Oh, it's so cool.
We can figure... I don't know how deep it gets. If we could float it and just go tow it down to the next boat ramp or something.
Hell yeah.
Because right here, if we start dragging it out, people are going to make a puff.
Well, I'm going to search around here.
Yeah, this hole is nuts.
Oh, I'm going on a ship. Guys, I think that's the end of the dive. I am out of air. But I got the dive flag. Jeremy's over there. I think he's gonna have to get out on that side. But I'm heading back over here. Woo! I'm tired.
Yeah.
That's cool. Little medicine bottle.
Alright guys, I just ran out of air and I'm about to head back up to the truck. Let's do it.
Alright guys, we just got back up to the truck and it was a pretty good day for both of us. I think Jeremy did a little bit better than me, man. What do you think?
Nah, you good? We found some goodies.
Yeah, we both found some pretty good stuff.
Technically, you found the better one, but it's just too darn heavy, so we got to come back for it.
Yeah, I mean, I think the coolest thing for me, which I couldn't get, was that big Coca-Cola sign, and I think we're gonna come back another day and try to get that.
Cause
that
looked good on the wall.
It would. I think the underside looked better, like yeah, the other side, because it'd been sitting there. Who knows how long that thing's been sitting there? But we have a game plan in the future to come back and grab that. But let's go over all the finds. So for me, I got a bunch of trash. I kept finding these old like cassette players, CDs. There's so many bottles out there. Jeremy kind of killed it. But some of my favorite bottles is this old Dr. Pepper bottle. And then I found this one just as I was coming back, this old cork top medicine bottle. And that was really cool. Also found, I was in the hammer department, I think, of the river today. I got two hammers and a flashlight, a screwdriver. Oh, I found a hard drive. What do you think's on that?
Something. Hillary's emails.
Yeah.
No, something bad probably. That's
something
why I threw it out there.
Probably very bad. A few sunglasses. We found it. We found what, two safes out there?
Yep.
I only located one. Jeremy found another one out there, but I found a key. I think that's the key to the safe, man.
No, the door was missing out.
Or is that the key to your heart?
Oh, cute. What does that say here? Keys are always neat. I always wonder what they went to. Yeah. Honestly, I don't know.
You killed it. I think you won today, man. What did you get?
Okay, here's the deal. I mean, yeah, I found a gun. I mean, big deal, a little three-shooter, little pew-pew, pretty cool. But, honestly, I'm not excited about that because I always find guns, I found this very weird copper sheath to a knife, I think. And I have no idea if it's authentic.
Dude, what the heck?
Or if it's a replica, but it is definitely unique. Never found anything like this.
That's crazy.
But my find, surprisingly enough, of the day was my very first, where is it? There it is. My very first straight side Coke bottle.
Heck yeah.
Yeah, that makes me happy. First time I ever found one of these. Very, very, yeah. Yep, I like it. Coke bottle, lots of cool bottles. If you guys are curious about all these finds and how I found them, you gotta come to my channel though.
That's right. Go check out Exploring with Nug, like, comment, subscribe. And that's it. I mean, we got a lot of stuff this past weekend. If you guys want to check out all the videos we did, you can go to both of our channels and see. I mean, you can kind of see a lot in my truck. This is all from this past few days. Yesterday was really crazy, so check out that video up there or in the link description if I forget there. But that's awesome. So I hope you guys enjoyed coming out on this adventure. It was a brand new spot, but I mean, we'll definitely have to come back in the future.
Oh, there's so much stuff.
There's so many. There's like bicycles, freaking old payphones.
But they've been down there so long, I don't think we're doing
like
much
old motorcycles. Yeah. But that was awesome, guys.
Oh my gosh. I totally forgot it. I found a pogo stick.
Saw that. Yeah.
I was underwater going, boy.
I was hoping you'd be near me to like film me trying to do it.
Yeah, it was right there in that hole. That's so nuts. I'll have to grab that next time too.
But yeah, that was so much stuff out here. Almost all the bridges out here in Georgia are just gold mines. Depends what you're looking for, but to us, it's treasure. And we get to clean up the trash.
Everything's neat.
Yeah, it's all cool stuff. But the bottles, oh my gosh. If you guys are bottle hunters, if you guys like bottles, these freaking rivers are so filled with bottles.
If you want to find bottles, just get in the river.
Yeah,
that's where they seem to all end up.
All right, guys. Well, this outro has gone on way too long. But if you like the video, make sure to like, comment, subscribe. Go check out Exploring with Nug. Subscribe to him. And we will see y'all on the next adventure. Oh, yeah.